for the VI, that's for the VI here, and today I'm going to be doing another review, Destiny 2 Curse of Osiris. Well, which is one thing I have to say, it's crap. That's all I have to say. I'm just joking with ya. I'm going to tell you the story, okay? Okay, it says, okay, the story is, there's this man called Osiris. Yeah, in Osiris, and he is stuck in this gate, and I have to go save him. And this is one of the missions. Okay. Sorry if it's moving. I'm putting this on my way to with the pillow, so sorry if it's moving. So this is Destiny 2. This is Destiny 2. And I have to kill this boss thingy. I don't know. It's been a while since I played this game. This is the last thing I did. It's this mission. And I'm about to complete the campaign.